Look, I'm sorry. But me and this guy have been friends for a real long time. I mean, you spend that much time in prison with each other, you really get to know someone. And besides, I mean, I just don't really see a problem with the wire hanger abortion. I mean, you said money and time, you don't have to go fucking sit in a doctor's office waiting in the fucking waiting room for like an hour.